Was his dream more like a prison now it seems? Somewhere on the corporate climb, he left his warrior behind. Now he's just a worker at a daily grind that steals his years and numbs his mind. His strength is fading, his dreams are blind. This is not the life he had in mind.
I love to get out. I love to get away. I like to take my ultra lightweight hammock with me wherever I go. This hammock system fits in your pocket. Super lightweight, super strong. I have to tell you, it is it's a wonderful thing to just be able to slap these slings around a tree. Here I'm just kind of demonstrating the toggles and how it all hooks up with the cordage. Super, super strong. They did a great job with this system. This is not necessarily a review, but just a praise for an outstanding product. Very tree friendly, webbing straps, really easy to connect. I have to tell you, I've taken this on ultra lightweight backpacking trips, and it's stout, it's robust, it holds up well, and the whole thing weighs, like, I think less than a pound, probably a lot less actually. Here's the hammock. It's just beautiful to come out after a long week, take a little time, sling up the hammock, and my baby in the background. That's my new baby. Really enjoying that bike, little 250. So, putting the hammock up and just hanging out, it's just cool. I fell asleep here for about 45 minutes that day. Just quiet, beautiful. Looking up at the trees, it's just amazing. Just amazing time to just be alone, be with God. Just pray, meditate, take a nap.
All dressed up in Sunday best. Sit up straight just like the rest, and they sing the songs of peace and rest that Jesus freely gives. And then the kids look up as Daddy stands, and he takes his bride with trembling hands. The brother kneels at his father's side as princess looks in her mother's eyes. Their tears tear down the walls as Daddy prays.